Malaysia has blocked the website of electoral reform group Bersih ahead of its mass rally this weekend. This comes a day after authorities said it would block any sites that encourage people to join the rally. Previous Bersih rallies have ended in clashes with police, and security has been stepped up in Kuala Lumpur and many roads will be closed. Local reports say the armed forces will step in if the government declares a state of emergency during the mass protests.